in an offside position when it comes back to Messi. We'll see it right here. Ball comes to Messi. Tevez in an offside position. Messi plays it to him. Tevez heads it home. No call from the referee's assistant, and the goal stands.
33rd minute, and Gonzalo Higuain takes the scoring lead in the tournament.
Sorry, I'm a little bad to defend. I don't know what he's thinking. Higuain still got a bit to do. Shows great composure here, finishes. Watch this. Right foot, rolls his foot over the ball beautifully. Tucks it away with the left foot. Lovely, composed finish.
Fourth goal for Higuain at this World Cup. 52nd minute. No argument about this Tevez goal.
Well, there was no good fortune here. This is just a fantastic strike from Tevez. He gets tackled. He digs the ball on the right foot, smashes it home, and the goalkeeper here has no chance.
62nd, Mexico started to come back.
Lovely cross from Barrera to Hernandez. Lovely cross. Hernandez gets up. Just can't get over enough over the bar.
71st, Hernandez got it right this time.
That's a lovely turn on the edge of the box from Hernandez. Maybe Chelsea, the defender, thinks he's going left. He fakes, he goes to his right, sets himself up on the left foot, smashes it into the top of the net. Great goal from Hernandez.
92nd plus.
Lionel Messi once again. We know what he's going to do. Coming in that left foot, he's desperate for his opening goal. Another strike on target, another save. But once again, we know what he's doing on that left foot. Pulls the trigger, a little bit too close to the goalkeeper, he puts it over the bar.